Being at Food and Finance, I've been able to pursue my passion for culinary arts. We've been able to do a hydroponics lab and set up aquaponics labs, learning the different sciences and the different technologies for growing and producing fresh food. One of my favorite parts about growing my own food in the hydroponics lab is that I'm able to really connect with the food that I make. I'm able to see it from the beginning stages to the time that it gets on the plate. And that's really what food is all about. It's really about understanding where your food comes from, and then you can appreciate when the food is cooked. Cooking in a healthy way and understanding, you know, the different foods and how they relate to you are really what's important. I think food is a big part of learning. It's a part of understanding. Here in our high school, we're so diverse, and everyone sort of has their own niche. Everyone has their own, you know, view of food. And so when we all bring that together, it's just a wonderful thing. You get to see a person in a different way because of the food that they made. And they get to see me in another way because of the food that I make.